All right, we're back to Florida. A bear who spent hours in a tree is finally back on the ground after being spotted in the tree near a Red Lobster. Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission officials and officers held a tarp under the tree while someone fired tranquilizer darts at the bear with a group hoping to catch its fall. One of the tranquilizer darts hit the bear, but then it climbed even higher, and the bear eventually climbed back down where wildlife officials were waiting.